Welcome back to tenorshare channel. Did your iPhone 16 also have these small issues, like freezing up when running other apps, or not responding when you tap the screen? Don't worry, I had three methods to help you fix those problems. Let's get started. Method 1. Hard resetting your iPhone 16. Press the volume up button, then press the volume down button and keep holding the power button until you see the Apple logo appear, just like in the example. This method solves software issues by hard resetting your phone, so it won't cause you to lose any of your information or data. If it still doesn't work, you can try the other two methods. Method 2. Factory resetting your iPhone 16. If you didn't want to lose any phone's data, remember to upload everything to iCloud before this step. Now let's open Settings. Tap General, scroll down to find the Transfer or Reset iPhone button. Select the Erase All Content and Settings option, enter your password, and tap Erase iPhone. After a short wait, your phone will be as good as new. If you don't want to back up or reset your phone, you can consider using ReiBoot Standard Repair, which can fix over 150 iOS system issues. Method 3. Use ReiBoot to standard repair your iPhone 16. ReiBoot is a professional iOS system recovery software. It has two repair modes, Standard Repair and Deep Repair. It can help you fix the iPhone in just a few minutes and completely resolve the system freezing issues. It supports fixing iPhone 16, iPhone 16 Pro, iPhone 16 Pro Max, and other models. Now let's take a look at how it works. First, download ReiBoot on your PC or Mac and connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac. Then click Start Repair here and choose Standard Repair. If you're ready, click the Download button to get the latest repair firmware package. The firmware package is about 5 GB, so this step might take you some time. Once the download is complete, click the Start Standard Repair button to begin fixing your iPhone. The whole process will take a few minutes, so please wait patiently. After the repair is done, your device will automatically restart, and there won't be any data loss. When you see the Hello screen, you can enter the main interface and start using your iPhone 16 happily again. These are the effective methods I shared for solving hard reset issues on the iPhone 16. If you found this helpful, don't forget to hit the like button and support us. If you enjoy our videos, you can follow us as well. We'll keep sharing more similar content to help you solve your problems.